From women to men, the Purple Door provides shelter for people who have survived domestic or sexual violence. But now that nonprofit is struggling to supply the people they help with everyday personal hygiene items, so they're turning to the community for help.
We have some families staying with us with 2, 3, 4 children, and so really family-sized shampoos, conditioner, body wash. And when you get up in the morning, if you're washing your face, you're putting contacts in, brushing your hair, everything you would need in the shower.
Kelly Addison says when someone seeks refuge at the Purple Door, most of the time they come empty-handed, and simple toiletries are a start to making them feel like they're in a place they can call home.
Being able to provide these everyday little necessity items allows them to save money and think about things like moving out of our shelter.
Right now, Addison says the shelter is welcoming all donations, preferably in family and bulk sizes. And while the majority of their residents are female, she wants people to remember that males are also among those helped at the Purple Door.
Right now in our shelter, we have 62 people staying, and that's a combination of men, women, and children. About 33 of those right now are kids, so about half of the people that we serve. So if we have a 13 or 14-year-old boy that's staying with mom in shelter, that boy might need deodorant, a razor, men's body wash. Maybe he doesn't want to smell like freesia at school.
If you'd like to help, all donations can be dropped off at the Purple Door office. Reporting in Corpus Christi, Brenna Matuti, Action 10 News.